I'm Gajendra Singh Manawalia.
I'm Inder Pal Kaur. I'm his wife. We have been together for the last 50 years.
So I went to USA in March of this year. I had a chest pain. My son-in-law and daughter got scared. It was early morning. They rushed me to one of the local regional hospitals. Their doctor investigated and suggested that there are two arteries which are 90-95% blocked. And my daughter didn't want to wait because there was only one artery left which was functioning. And she was in a hurry. So through the help of Mr. Rajiv Sikka and Sukhvinder Singh, we had a telemedicine, a talk with Dr. Praveen Chandra. He saw it, he studied it, he said, look, why didn't I do this thing, why did I do this thing? I will do my own way, I will try. But it is a complicated case. Angina was very extreme. I used to be having sleepless nights. The very next Monday, he said, if you can come, I'll take you. So same time we prepared ourselves on Saturday, last we reached Delhi, and I got admitted on Monday 19th, and he took my case.
I met Mr. Gajinder Singh through the teleconsult service, and he showed us the CD through the uploading. And but then we decided that we'll see him once he comes here. And then based on the discussions and the review of all his reports, we decided that we can do his angioplasty, which was not able to be done there. And for this, he traveled all the way from San Francisco to Delhi. And then we did his angioplasty with a drilling technique, rotablation, and put 3 stents in the artery, which was totally blocked. And with this, we got a very good result. He was discharged in 2 to 3 days' time, and he's doing very well after that.
Now, I feel that whatever he has left is, if I am with a lesser pain, I will say that there is nothing like Medanta. They have people who are really angel, miracle makers.
Yeah. Very content, and now at least I can sleep peacefully that he has got whatever pain he has got, he'll be able to tolerate it and it's not hurting him. Thank you very much, Dr. Praveen Chandra.